I don't think that ambition is different between men and women. I think that opportunities are different between men and women. It's always motivated me a lot and really strengthened my ambition. It's the law of fluids. You try to push them down somewhere and they sprout elsewhere. People ask me what was the first object that triggered my love for design, but it's so hard to say because you need to understand where I grew up. Every place has a different strength. You know, if you come to New York, it's art. Milan is design. But I didn't know that I had this passion until much later on. Sometimes you just set your mind on a particular goal, and other times you just follow a direction. So there are people that move like trains and people that move like surfboards, and I'm more like a surfboard. It's very subtle, but many men do not even notice the disparity and the imbalance that happens. I never felt held back because I was a woman, not held back in my own ambition. I was held back in terms of titles, positions. If I have found a lot of blockers along the way, I also have found a lot of mentors. Mentors are tremendously important, and they help you navigate life. I definitely try to create opportunity for other women and for people from diverse backgrounds and diverse ethnicities. I have to remember that every single time I organize a conference, I organize an exhibition, I organize a salon, I organize a dinner. Now it becomes simply something that must happen. When you have challenging times in your career, it's hard to say what gets you out. I've had my depressions, I've had my really dark moments. It's important to be able to ask for help, sometimes even from your superiors. Insecurity is very normal. You have to try and learn how to use it. You will never conquer it completely in the sense that it'll always be there. Ask for help if you're having a hard time. In any case, not only in your professional life, but in life in general. It's one of the hardest things to learn and one of the most important. Sometimes people tell me that I'm courageous in my work and that I'm bold. Boldness comes maybe from the realization that I want to be influential. Influential means being a guide for people in a particular realm. I am truly a curator. That's what I am. And curating also means doing public programs, teaching, it means writing books. I'm always excited about projects that allow me to discuss design and architecture as a ways to be a better citizen in the world. What's life about, after all, if you cannot really do something of influence?